record missing his owner.
Like I said, he's gonna float away. That's so...
Sugarland did this live in one of the concerts.
Huh?
Sugarland did that.
Ah.
One of the live concerts. For the live DVD. Pretty cool.
He's gonna float away.
Yes, yes, he is.
I'll start timing you.
That is so cool!
Now, what is he attempting to do?
Not sure.
I think just walk around. I would if I was him. I want to walk around in that.
Exactly.
Go on out there and join him.
Oh my God. He's kind of freaking out.
He has cooties. That's why he's in the bubble.
He got fleas.
I should have him lay down in it and just start rolling around. Play pukes.
10 minutes he can survive in that ball. There needs to be more people out here.
We should have filled him with helium and let him float away.
No, that would kill him.
Well, we'll mix a little oxygen in over that helium.
Yeah, he's in Canada by 3 p.m.
This was not Sparky's idea.
They're in the trade that's called having a ball.
Oh. You're lucky I don't hit you.
It's having a ball. Ah. This position from up here is great.
Can you hear people talking to you? You can.
So we just require a ball of some size.
I think we need to roll them into the pool. What do you think? No? No?
Well, the pool's down there. Why don't we just roll them through the gate?
Roll them over the edge here.
He'd probably bounce pretty good over the fence line.
Hey, let's see if it works. What dumb question is that?
Typical response.
It's just too cool.
It's cool. It's very cool.
That's a quote we can use. This is not the oddest thing.
There are varying levels of oddity that I have seen.
As long as he doesn't fart in there, he's alright.
I know, I have seen this.
I bet he's really glad he didn't have chili right
exactly
about now.
Like this one, and he puts you in the middle of the river at a point that you try to step out.
It's interesting to say the least. You can rent one of these things for a while.
Probably.
Oh.
And then just take it out into the pond.
Because
I've seen were larger.
I saw the Eiffel Tower.
Just laying there on the ground, that's okay.
Essentially, they fall over and they stop moving. It really ruins the whole thing.
Don't worry, that happens even when we're outside the ball. It's a normal state. He'll live.
Abram's gonna get some good shots. Post them.